That's right, blame everything on the fat, overweight polar bear.
Of course I blame it on you. I can do no wrong. I am the best character ever.
That's a load of crud, Funtime Foxy. You think you're better, but really, you just got a big fat mouth. And you can't shut it. I have to put a padlock on it just to make
you, my good friend, Funtime Freddy, you started like 600 times in that one sentence. Therefore, I didn't stutter. You're just jealous.
I'm not jealous.
Bonbon is.
Bonbon, are you jealous?
Yeah.
See?
That explains a lot.
He knows that he's just mad that he can't get off your hand as much as he used
to. Yeah, man, he can't get off my hand.
Well,
Mechanics fix it the way he can.
Time he gets off your hand is when you throw him at a door.
I don't throw him at the door no more.
But I have more freedom than he does. And you know I'm right.
What?
You're just jealous!
I'm not jealous, you big mouth!
Prove it.
This conversation's over.
Man, you are...